time, it was decisions that I made in my life, and I really had to go make that decision. And I will care a few characters based on dedicated motivated. Some of my academic accomplishments, I scored a 34 on the ACT. I maintain a very rigorous schedule. I've taken 7 AP classes. No, I scored taking US history, AP language composition, AP chemistry, AP biology, AP major composition, I've obtained passing scores on 3 of those tests. I've gotten a 5 on the AP lang, a 3 on the AP bio, and a 4 on the AP calculus. I'm ranked 3rd in the class, 3.9791 GPA for registering. I was awarded the Michigan Scholar Award for a university which covers 4 years of tuition and a $600 book-style category. I was awarded the Presidential Scholarship for Kettering, which is $15,000 a year. I was a member of Science Olympiad, starting at 8th grade, going all the way into this year. I've gotten many medals. I was voted the student of the month, May 2011, because of my highest in school. I do a world ring following our semesters, 2010 to 2011. I got a 4 point in both classes. I took Intro to Soc and Ethics. And I've been accepted into the University of Michigan for this part. Some of my athletic accomplishments is I played on the JV Girls Golf Team for 1 year at Harvard for varsity for 3 years. One of the schools I come to for 3 years was 4 or 5. My freshman year, I got the most improved player award. Sophomore year, the Supporters Award, which is awarded to the player who is most dedicated and, I don't want to say favorite, but something like that. My junior year, I got honorable mention of the professional league, and I got Scholar Athlete. This year, I got most improved player, professional league honorable mention, academic all-state, and Scholar Athlete. So my volunteer work experience, I was an individual tutor at Carter Middle School last year for a couple months. This year, since October, I've been a tutor at the high school in the library. I'm a member of the church band at Lakey's, and I volunteer for my church quite often. And I did a project brief my freshman year where we went to different rivers in the Flint watershed and tested the water. My short-term goals, I want to maintain my spot in the top 10. And pass all of my AP classes with A's, and secure higher, three or higher on the AP count of the AP stats test for 2 AP tests by the end. My long-term goals is I want to maintain a high GPA in college, and by 2016, I want to graduate with honors from the University of Michigan Flint. My career pathway is engineering, manufacturing, and industrial technology and food services. My career choice is chemistry. I'll get there by obtaining a bachelor's degree in chemistry at the University of Michigan Flint with a minor in mathematics. I will obtain a job as a lab tech and go back to school at the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor to get a master's degree in chemistry. I want to successfully acquire a PhD in organic chemistry at the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor and do full-time research in the process and become a professor at the university teaching chemistry in all the majors. Thank you for your time. Any questions?
Why are you
interested in it? I really am interested in stuff that has to do with life. I like biology, but I don't want to do biology, so I figured organic chemistry is a good way to do stuff with that. And I really like, I could go into new tools and stuff like that using high performance.
How do you see yourself, maybe I can take some notes, how do you see yourself putting yourself through
to
your doctorate?
Well, my family is very supportive, and they always push me to do my best, and I push myself a lot. So basically, I have a lot of motivation, and it's what I want to do, and I have such a passion for it.
Good luck to you.
Thanks. Are there any questions?
It's
time did you take that picture on the bricks without getting blown over by a palmer sitting in the middle of the street?
I need it for a red light frame.
Oh, okay.